has a good gap, does exactly what he should do, make contact.
Dougie Hamilton, the quick release, and Quick makes a nice save. Krejci to Smith, the indirect pass. Krejci comes out on the forehand, but Kopitar's all over. Chara's one-timer gets driven off Alec Martinez's legs. Now it's Smith staying with the play. Muzzin steps up to throw the shoulder into him. Bring the puck for Martinez. Lucic bangs Martinez. Here comes Brown over the spoke B at center. Kopitar down the right wing, the backhand. Rask punches it in the air. Krejci gloves it down and takes a whale of a whomping hit from Clifford, who is green-lighting Krejci. It is a Kings-Bruins game. Chara having an eye on Clifford. Here's Hamilton around the corner. Riley Smith up into the neutral zone. The self-pass with both doors open for a moment. McQuaid snaps the puck through the corner. Quick knocks it down. Bergeron on the forecheck with pressure. Regier accelerates it all the way to the blue line. Not out. Erickson keeps it in for the moment. Now here's Seidenberg stepping up, but he can't get through Carter's traffic. Doughty jumps ahead and wobbles the puck all the way to the corner. McQuaid puts the shoulder on Toffoli. King follows and gets a bid wide of Rask's goal. McQuaid indirect off the glass to Erickson, laterally for Dennis Seidenberg. Seidenberg takes the hit to open up that shot for Brad Marchand.